Sodium. It's a lot of sodium.
It is a lot of sodium. They put salt on everything.
Probably like 1,000 grams.
No, you wouldn't believe the amount of salt you go through. Yeah. It's insane.
What are you talking about?
It's literally on both of the rices, on both of the beans, on all the protein.
And biscuits.
Put it in all the salsa. Put it in the guac, just not in the sour cream and cheese.
I'm just like, I don't have anything at home to make that I would enjoy eating. Like, I can't eat a peanut butter sandwich.